I mean, it seems like you could throw it up to Wembanyama on every offensive possession.
And he'll slam it home.
Doncic finds Doncic. Nails it from three.
Defensively, you have to stay connected to him on the perimeter.
And so it's Wembanyama with it. He brings it up for the Spurs. 3-point lead, and the first season matchup for them against the Mavericks this year.
And in a series of the have-nots last year, they came out on the losing end,